This is Anthony with Six String Country. In this lesson, we're working on American Country Love Song, made famous by Jake Owen. The song is written by Jaron Johnston, Ross Copperman, and Ashley Gorley. There's not a real prominent acoustic guitar part, so for the rhythm lesson, we're going to be kind of putting something together for you. Also, the track is really, really dense, so for the electric stuff, we're kind of consolidating a bunch of different parts. For the acoustic, we're going to be capo 1, open G chords. And then for the electric, we're half step down and drop D. Let's get started. For the rhythm lesson for American Country Love Song. Again, capo 1. The first couple bars, we're not strumming. It's going to be like a finger picking, like rolling pattern, almost like a banjo or something. If you don't feel like doing the roll part, if you just feel like strumming kind of thing, totally cool, just strum a G chord. But for in the tabs, you'll see this part. It's kind of as if you got the setup for a G chord. Oh, we're just going to be playing the top three strings. Open G, 3rd fret of the B, and 3rd fret of the high E. And it sounds like this. I'll go ahead and show you. So it's almost like a banjo roll, right? And by the way, I'm doing like, I'm picking the G string and the B and the E. I'm using my middle and ring finger on my right hand. You can totally, if you don't feel like using a pick, you can do like your thumb and first two fingers if you're more like a, you know, want to do a classical style or whatever works for you really. I'm gonna do pick and these two fingers. So again, those notes, let's go through it. Open G first, 3rd fret of the B, and then we start the backwards roll with 3rd fret of the high E, 3rd fret of the B, open G. Do it again. And then you're gonna get your finger down here on the 2nd fret of the high E with my 2nd finger there. And then roll again like that. And then you hit again the 2nd fret, 3rd fret of the B. And let that ring, you know, because that'll be an 8th note there. So here we are, the lead lesson for American Country Love Song. Quick reminder before we get started, we're half step down, right? All the strings tuned down one half step. And we're drop D, so it'd be like tuning your low E down a whole step to D, but we're also another half step, so you could be like, it's a C sharp, D flat, same notes, right? All right, so moving on, the second part of the intro, I'm gonna be working with the bridge pickup here, just a little little brighter. If you got a Les Paul, definitely be great to have the bridge pickup a little slicier, you know. I got my volume all the way up now, so if you had turn yours back some, bring it all the way up, you know, kind of that medium high again. So we'll start up here, 7th fret of the G. And I have my first finger barred here on the 5th fret of the B and E. Pluck those individually, so. And then you're kind of playing like a D chord shape up here, the 9th fret, first finger, 9th fret of the G. Got my ring finger on the 10th fret of the B, and then my middle finger on the 9th fret of the high E. We're just arpeggiating these little chords here. Here's where it's kind of a little different. I have my middle finger on the 11th fret of the G, and then my first finger kind of prepared here on the 10th fret. And here's where we hit the 12th fret of the B, and we'll bend up. Bring it back down and bend it up again. And then bring it down. And you're bending up a whole step, so you want your bend to sound like the 14th fret. It's a whole step, so like two frets, right? Half steps, one fret, whole steps, two frets. So let's try that phrase, kind of like a slower tempo. And by the way, here, I don't have the delay engaged. Even if I was playing with a band or to a track, if I had a delay, it'd be a different one. It'd be much quieter. And probably not a dotted eighth. So I'm just gonna kind of keep it clean here. You might wanna have some reverb if you got it available. So yeah, let's kind of play this at a slower tempo. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mm. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So here we are at the solo lesson for American Country Love Song. Let's talk about tone real quick. I'm on the bridge pickup, little slice here, right? A little brighter. Cutting through the mix, cutting through the sound of the drums and the bass and guitar and whatever else you got, the horn section, I don't know, hopefully not. So also, if you've got a boost pedal, hit it. If you've got reverb, delay, anything extra, you can add a little extra stank on it, that'll work. Otherwise, just rock out. So let's get started. The first note is actually going to be kind of like a pickup. It's not a pickup. It's halfway through the last measure of the second chorus, right before the solo starts, or that downbeat. So remember, it's the last part of chorus two. It's because chorus two is same as chorus one, same as chorus three. And then we have a pickup. It's going to be on the and of two. First note's going to be the 14th fret. I'm going to use my middle finger because it's going to help us get set up for the rest. So just trust me there. Second finger here, my middle finger, 14th fret, grace note sliding up to the 16th fret. Then I'm going to have my first finger kind of ready to go on the 14th fret. And it's kind of barred down, 14th fret of the G too. And I'm going to hammer on to the 16th fret. So, kind of get into that. Okay. Next thing that happens, still on the 16th fret of the G, we're gonna bend up a whole step, and then you wanna have your third finger here on the 17th fret of the B. That's why I'm using, you know, fingers 1 and 2 for this first bit, so I can have my third finger here. 17th fret of the B, another whole step bend.